Cronin and Ksenia Zsikhotska.
Dayl, one hot, fierce passo. You ooze sexuality, man. You know what? Tonight, the boy became the
By the end of the performance, you were right in there, man, and you were dominating the whole room. My God, the energy you created in that was absolutely excellent.
You really went into the creative side, just that little slip, but it was super.
Raging, I slipped and raging, but other than that, I loved it.
Julian Benson.
So it's Irish week, and Dayl has taken me to a traditional Irish pub.
What's more Irish than a bit of Irish dancing?
Irish dancing is more tricky than I expected. Gura Mila Mahagat, Dayl.
More dancing than Rhumba, and what better artist to dance to than Westlife?
The fact that it's Irish week, I don't think you can get a better band.
Trying to learn two dances in 1 week has just melted my brain. 1 minute I have to be quick and fast, the next minute I have to be slow and flowy. My mind is just boggled.
I think it's going to be very hard to switch. That's going to be the main challenge.
There's no way I'm not getting to that final. I want to be in that final.
Dancing the Rhumba, Dayl Cronin and Ksenia Zsikhotska.
As love is fading from all the things that we are but are not saying, can we see beyond the scars and make it to the dawn?
Now listen, Nikki can't hear us, right?
Okay.
Tell me the truth. Are you really a Westlife fan?
Huge Westlife fan.
How much did he pay you to tell us that?
Not a lot.
As typical, cheap.
Yeah.
Westlife. Now listen, your mind has been boggled at this double dance thing, hasn't it?
Yeah, because it's tough to get, you know, the difference between quick and fast. And, you know, like if I did slow in the quick step, I'd be in trouble. So it is tough. It is mind-boggling. It's just, you know, but you just have to get on with it.
But I suppose they say if you can nail those two characters in one show, then it would separate the boys from the men.
Or
the men from the boys, as Julian would say. He'll decide.
Yeah.
Let's see what these guys think. Brian?
Well, first off, as a Rhumba, technically it was really, really sound. My issue with this is that sometimes as Irish people, we're not always very comfortable expressing our emotions. And we've seen actresses in this show really put in performances that we can believe. And I think for us to believe in the performance, you have to believe in the performance that you're giving us. And I didn't quite get that really from you, that you believed in the emotion of the performance. It was still technically very sound. And as Nikki and the lads so beautifully sang in that piece, what about now? What about today? Well, I think today you're 95% of the way there, but I just want you to really bring it now with the second performance later on, just to push on and try and cement your place in that final.
Thank you very much, Brian. Can't believe he said Irish people aren't emotional. No. This one. Lorraine.
I loved it, Brian.
Hey. Oh.
Beautiful. I thought it was so romantic. Using the white chiffon, I mean, that's difficult. The timing of it, spinning the lady in, what girl doesn't want that? I mean, it was really beautiful. And on the technical side of it, of course we could pick a little bit of something, but overall, I thought it was a beautiful number. So much chemistry together. Great.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Lorraine. Julian, I bet you wish he was roping you in with the white material.
Oh, listen, I love the chiffon. Don't get me wrong. Listen, don't mind the Grinch on the end. Can I just say to you, that was a romantic, sensual rumba. Hold your voice. You were wonderful. You know what? Last week in the Paso, we saw the strong, masculine performance. But tonight, we saw the softer side of you. That inner little, you know, that little boy, but with passion and romance. And there was a lovely connection between the two of you. That double spin in the middle was wonderfully executed. You need to be commended for that. You know what? It was wonderful. And at the end of the day, all the girls at home are going to be going, oh, I wish I was Ksenia, because you look beautifully wrapped together in chiffon, and wouldn't anyone love to be wrapped in chiffon? So well done.
Thank you, Julian. Well done, you guys.
One sec. Louis, can I call you back? Yeah, I know it sounds... We might do the reunion soon, sorry. You hold on. You talk to Louis. Yeah, listen, that was brilliant.
Thank you.
Fantastic.
You.
Obviously, you picked a cracking tune, the best song of the series, everybody. But no, joking aside, what a rumba. And rumba's hard for a guy, isn't it? Because
so
if you
hard.
Haven't done it as a kid, it's tough.
Exactly. It's so hard. And for any male to actually produce the action and actually hold the timing in rumba, it's extremely hard.
It's
and
tough.
All day,
I was getting stand up. Even just before we went out, she was like, "Remember that thing?" I was like, "What?" She was like, "Stand up." I was like, "Oh my god!" Was it hard learning two dances this week? That kind of really challenging.
Yeah, it was, because you know you have all week to like just hammer out the one dance. You know, and, like you can take a break during the week, but like this week you couldn't really stop because you do like 10 minutes of your one dance, an hour of your next dance, go back to the next dance. And it's crazy.
It's been an amazing roller coaster a couple of months for you. What's it like back home in Tipperary? You must be getting great support from everybody back home.
Yeah, it's amazing. Like Tipperary back home and everywhere else is just amazing. Like just the support back home, everyone writes up messages and texts me, and it's just great to know that the genuine support is there, and I couldn't be more happier. And
you need those votes tonight, don't you, in Tipperary? You need those. Right, let's see how you did. The scores are in.
The judges have their scores. Brian Redmond.
From Brian and I.
Yeah.
Lorraine Barry.
Stunning. 10.
Julian Benson.
9.
Well done, Dale. Well done, man. A total of 28. That is just the judges, though. Later on, when I announce the voting lines open, you at home will get your...